to hunt after Zaramtan and Nefeli Moss in Corvus Mire. Not Corvus Mire, Dreadstone Peak. So first one's gonna be Zaramtan. Yeah, that's right. What kept me down here? Yeah. I can't see the Tamey. See how many hearts, two more for this story. Is this the guy we're hunting? No, this isn't. Oh, look out for the bombs. I actually can come over there again. Three. Yeah. So we'd have to defeat all of our mages. You lived? Oh, you just landed on the other side. Ran out of stamina. Closer? I don't see it anymore. Oh, okay, it's up there. Or it's pointing in that direction. I don't know if it's up here. Oh, the guy go up to that grappling hook. They killed me. There's two enemies up there that just hit me. Thank you. Let's see. Potion. There he is. I spawned another one of them. Alright, disappeared again. Yeah, it became me. And down below us again, even further. I wonder where the boss room will be. Bless you. Cool. He's below us now. We could actually. Oh no, I thought this was the place we could rest at. Come on. Should I rest? Got the crit. Yeah. So I'm gonna drink this potion. What's this? This could very easily be his boss room too. Well, that's where this guy went. Oh no, this is somebody else completely. Oh, boss fight. No, this is around time, the one we're hunting. Oh yes. Yeah, I was hoping that we'd had more, but no. Oh, he killed me with those arrows. Maybe some enemies died fighting each other. Yeah, I agree. If we'd known that was a boss, we probably would have. I'm gonna arrest us if I can get it down there. Ah, they got me. Yeah, it didn't have a lot of souls on it. Up here still. I'm starting to get killed again anyway. I think they disappeared because they hit the wall. I'm dodging through the attack. Ah, there's no way I can reach that. Weird. This and the potion. Where is it? There it is. Oh, great. Whoa. Trying to devour the heart. We got him. I think some guys over here on the right helped out. The Chronomancer. Click, tick. Back to where you started. Click, tick. The will never begins, a will never ends. Time never begins, time never ends. The end of time of the Time Eaters is the beginning of time. The end of time is the beginning of the Time Eaters. Every moment laid out before me. Every epoch in my grasp, every era eroded, every moment precious, precise. No, the moments they've scattered, their preciousness is collapsing. Precision. Yeah. I think he did. He died and he got respawned. Should we go hunt the second one now? Oh, look out. I don't know how this guy got down here. They don't drop down. Yeah. So we're gonna hunt the second guy. I don't have enough to level up. I probably would have if I kept this my other salt, but I didn't have a whole lot, so I'm not too worried about it. Okay, let's see, do I have capability of upgrading? No? No, not that. Ah, no, I don't have any upgrade materials, but I can go buy some stuff. Let's see in my inventory, what's all I have? That's silver. This is salt. Use. I don't think I'm gonna reach it with that. Okay. Deconstruct this, oops. You upgrade some stuff. Cool. Are you ready? Okay. Let's go hunt down Nephele Moss. Nephele. Enter. I think they're gonna be inside the cave this time. All right, the squid things. Got it. Oh, I think defeat it. Here they are. Hopefully this is done. that one. I like how spammy that is. Oh, he's got me. The right, I think. When we were last rested at. Yeah, he's also moved down that way, so. I was just grabbing that. Oh, look out. You're not hitting him. Oh, you're hitting him on. My ability's annoying. Because we staggered him, he cast it. He killed me. He reset. This is something. It is worth using some stuff on. Yeah. I noticed in our BCA that only dropped the basic ingredient for your potion, the hardened flask. That's all they give. Hit me. They're just going down. They killed me. I agree. Yes, still with him. Slay him. There's some arms over here. Okay. I didn't realize there was a guy right there. Now these guys can give some nice stuff. I just got a Frostfire Trio from one of them. And Twin. Oh, another twin. Those guys are definitely... definitely something nice to fight. So he's not a boss yet. Oh, there's a... the other guy down here. The other mage. Oh, he summoned that knight, dude. Okay. Now... look out, there's the knight. Yes, guy. Front stab. Craft up myself some arrows. Nice. He went right through us because we were picking up an item. I was just checking if I had any items up right there. Okay, now we got this. I'm gonna rest here. Get those vests back. I won't be surprised if this is the boss. Probably is. Maybe not. Not yet. I don't like how they put enemies right there. You can't do anything about them. They just knock you around. They killed me. Oh, okay. It's kind of weird. That was fun right there. Yeah, I think the boss moved. Whoa, what happened? Cool. This is getting really frustrating. I'm staggered by everything they do. I think that's a dead end. Yeah, let's just go ahead. Take that. Here he is. And there he's not. Oh, there he is, so. You teleport back down. Yeah, I moved. I don't know, if you needed to rest, then let's go to rest. Twin Ashpire. Good. Very good stuff. Those guys might actually be worth farming. Although they kill you one shot. Oh. Yeah, you're probably right. So we're gonna have to deal with those big guys at that. War in the boss room. Maybe? It's not boss room yet. Oh. Lots of good stuff right there. Another twin. Sweet. We can just let them continue fighting. Sweet. Whoa, he does a ton. Whoa, look out for those worms. He killed me with that. Doing great. You're so close. No. Going through. After I use the spell. Traffic coming by. Quick go. Got it. Oh, he still hit me. Another quick go. Got it. That hit me. Gotta go. Ah, he killed me. Ouch. Might use some berries before going. Okay, going after before we have to fight a guy. Ooh, that's not good. Oh, what are these guys in here for? Good, he slayed them. Get hit by that again. Okay, this blue cushion. Ooh, okay. Got him. What the hell? There we go. Man, if they would just turn the right direction. We got him! Oh man! We did it! Oh, we can talk to him, let me. The slaying of a vessel as foretold by Nephilim, Lord of the Imperial Chasm. What? The female. You are but a scripted actor in a piece of infernal theater. I see through your deception. Deception? What would I have to gain from lying to you? No hearts beats in my chest, and the traces of magic that hold this frail form together are fleeting. You think you're so clever, but all you've done is denied yourself a chance to learn about Champion Hera's most vile secret. I desire so deeply to open your eyes to the truth, Inquisitor. The truth. Ooh, I got a blaze pyre cluster and another cluster. That's where my body was. Oh, the guys respond thin air. Right in our path. That's not fair. Now you have to go through all the hordes of enemies.
You're gonna respawn every enemy and put them in your path. Make sure that they kill you and you lose all of your progress.
Look out. Stop using that one ability. Yeah. I mean, this hammer I give more than what these guys give. They don't give anything. So we're gonna level up and maybe upgrade some stuff. Which our next will be. We cut down that other name mage. So yeah, we're gonna explore more stuff in the peak. In the next zone. Oh, same zone. There's a lot of enemies on our list that... we haven't found yet. Let's see... I think I'm just gonna level up some vitality, but let's go to spots I can go a little bit further in. Okay. Oh, I can almost level up again. Oh, so close. Maybe buy some simple salt. Oh, I have this one right here. This should be enough. Yep. Oh, it's too much. It almost gave me 5,000. Or I think it did. Oh well. Okay, I'll just put 1 point in this. Oops. Bye. It doesn't help to upgrade any of my stuff this time. But my stuff has been doing great. It's all... I think 6? No, 8. Okay. Or 7. For some of it. Well, thank you for watching. This is the end of the video. So yeah, our next goal is to just explore more. Yeah, 1 to 2 doors. We defeated 2 guys, so 2 named mages. So, got some exploring.